one of the tallest competitors in WWE history. Personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
The Nigerian giant Omos looking to continue on his path of destruction here tonight.
An absolute steamroller. Omos has laid ruin to every superstar that has dared step into the squared circle with him. I can't even imagine what it must be like to endure the punishing style of the 7'3" giant.
Yeah, Byron, I don't even like when he gets too close to the announce table.
And then there's Mr. McMahon, the boss, the big cheese, the head honcho, the high muckamuck, the top dog, the man upstairs, the taskmaster, the ringleader, and the kingpin all rolled into one. That's just outside the ring. Imagine the type of force he is inside the ring.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Hits him with the counter.
Momentum isn't completely out of Omos's side just yet.
Time now for Omos to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
And he denies Omos.
Getting ugly in there.
Out of control.
Mr. McMahon imposing his authority.
Mr. McMahon holding nothing back. Mr. McMahon, absolutely no class.
Absolutely brilliant.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed them across the ring.
It couldn't have felt good being shoved around like that.
Short jab.
Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
What a boot.
And that's a nasty gash on the face of Omos now, guys.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, look at this. Hairpole neck slam.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Textbook scoop slam.
And Mr. McMahon not quite looking like the top dog right there.
And Omos punished him with that power.
With the reversal. Takedown. And now punches right. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Gets caught.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Nice scoop slam.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, walloped by a huge club.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. And he's able to counter.
Stunner from Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon put a stamp on this one.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Simple but effective leg drop. He's back into the ring. I guess even Mr. McMahon likes a pop now and then. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Scattered and met with a back elbow.
giving it right back.
Finds a counter for Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon escapes the attack.
Mr. McMahon in a fury.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon just can't be stopped.
Victory.